under his overcoat. The emptiness is full of the stories they tell under his overcoat. Step over the ghost, the rusted iron bedpost, and then try to brain him with the empty bottles of wine placed on their sides by Freddy, who walked the walls like a fly. Black sludge oozing under the door. Hatching pennies thrown on the floor. Tiny man's imprint on a tiny man's garment. Helen keeps casting her I Ching hexagrams, wondering without destination. Oh, thank you.